Good afternoon from your National Weather Service Forecast Office in Fort Worth. Here is a briefing on the expected weather conditions for today and tomorrow. Freezing drizzle is expected, and we could see some winter weather impacts. As far as our overview, fog and drizzle is going to continue this afternoon. It's going to continue tonight as well. And you guessed it, it's going to continue again on Tuesday. Unfortunately, temperatures are going to slowly drop from around 30 to 32 degrees across most of the area to a little less than that overnight tonight and then again on Tuesday. The drizzle and even a mixture of rain, sleet, freezing rain or drizzle, even a few snow flurries out there, going to continue but be a little heavier late tonight and Tuesday, and our impacts possible just about anywhere. Travel disruptions are possible, and this is going to be one of those things that it's going to range wildly across the area. Some areas not going to see hardly anything at all, and a few other areas might see something a little bit more. Power outages are possible, especially in areas that gets more of a heavy drizzle, light rain, or even mixed in with some sleet. Here's our current forecast for the areas and the timing, especially. This area that's a little lighter in blue, that's going to be the area that could see a few issues this afternoon with drizzle, freezing drizzle. And most of the rest of the area, either in this purple or pink area, that's mainly going to be late tonight and then through late Tuesday, even into early Wednesday morning, although most of the precipitation should stop by Tuesday late afternoon. And pretty much everywhere in our 46 county area of responsibility are going to see at least some minor impacts. Temperatures are going to be the key, so watch for those temperatures dropping below 30 degrees or so. And in some areas, that's already happened, but by tomorrow morning, we do expect to see the area of 32 degrees or less falling in the areas of the light blue and in these darker blue areas, especially now to the west of I-35 and 35W, and also to the north of Interstate 30 and 20. That's going to be the area where we see temperatures drop below 29 degrees. So we are going to see some widespread impacts, even though the precipitation is not going to be very heavy at all. Well, as far as our confidence in impacts for tonight and tomorrow, well, first of all, our expected impacts are mainly travel. Could see some ice accumulations, especially on bridges and overpasses. Power outages are possible, but right now we're thinking anything like that might be limited because of the light duration of the drizzle or freezing drizzle. So we're into the low to moderate area for confidence, but the impacts could be on the moderate side across most areas. It all is going to depend on the exact temperature at the ground when the precipitation is falling and the heaviness or lack of it as far as the precipitation type. So on our range from absolutely nothing happening to another big time winter event, well, we're a lot closer to nothing happening. So our forecast is going to be here where most areas are going to see some impacts, and we're talking travel disruptions as well as possible power outages. I think it's going to be relatively on the low side, but this is definitely a system that we want to watch, and we are definitely going to see the drizzle. Just going to be watching those temperatures fall below freezing. Well, that's it for now. Appreciate you joining us for this weather briefing. If you have any kind of comments or questions, please feel free to email us sr-fwd.webmaster@noaa.gov or weather.gov/Fort Worth for any kind of additional information. Thanks for joining us. Have a great afternoon from your National Weather Service office in Fort Worth.